Send some wheels to the French ward.
I need a supply run out. Got some targets lined up.
Ready to bust some skulls, Mr. Clay?
Over here.
Send supplies to the French ward. Get me a new ride in the French ward.
See
good timing.
Our business is done. You know how to find me.
Here's your truck, son.
Got some targets lined up in the ward.
Vito says keep your head down.
Got it. You must be Vanegar.
My name is Lincoln Clay, motherfucker.
Nigger? Lincoln Clay? These things mean the same thing.
Send a new ride to the French Ward.
Just gonna take it. Then I'll get her out to you.
Now I'm gonna be late.
Is that a hot wheel just like you ordered?
That's a big help.
This was a mistake. I don't want any trouble.
Someone told me you work at the dump, that you might have information for me. Now, your name's Maria, right?
Mm-hmm. Maria Bava. I've only been at the dump a couple of months. Accounts receivable. I know. Glamorous. Paul Simmons runs the place. Everybody calls him Puppy, though. You've got to stop him.
Stop him from doing what?
Dumping waste in the bay, extorting drivers from other garbage companies, but that's...
That's not the worst thing they're doing, is it?
Mister, they're killing people. Puppy, Mr. Simmons doesn't know how to keep his voice down on the phone, but he was arguing with one of the cleaners, kept saying how they'd been paid to get rid of somebody.
You know when these cleaners will be around?
No, but some of the other guys who work for the dump might.
I'll chase down information on these cleaners, along with the rest of the dump's business. It's gonna be all right, Maria. You did the right thing.
Mr. Simmons, people might know more about the illegal dumping and the bodies.